What are the main parts of an EMI unit? If you plan to buy or use an EMI unit, you must accustom yourself to its main parts. Hi, my name is Mehdi Amiri and I'm the marketing director at Edessa Tech. And today we are going to examine the main parts of an EMI. Electromagnetic inspection, EMI, is a non-destructive testing method to detect defects like cracks, corrosion, and cavities. It works by inducing a magnetic field within drill pipes and collecting the resulting responses through multiple sensors around the pipe. This vehicle is called a buggy, and it is used to transport the DC magnetic coil and the buggy head that holds the sensor. There are two powerful DC motors at the back with a connector that connect the power cable. It has heavy-duty main wheels, arms where the buggy head can be attached, and the front guiding wheels are here. This is the DC coil, and with it, the magnetic field required for the inspection operation is created. It comes in 9, 11, and 13-inch sizes. The body of the coil is made of very thick aluminum sheets. The connector of the power cable, and these are the different handles of the coil, which makes it easy to use. We guarantee that the Edessa Tech coil is the lightest on the market. This is called a buggy head. Sensors that detect changes in the magnetic field are mounted on it and placed around the pipe. This is where the signal connector is attached. The sensors are installed in the buggy head, and their movement mechanism is like this. In this buggy head, Edessa Tech's exclusive design has been used for smooth and fast movement on the pipe. These pneumatic jacks are used to lift the pipe during the inspection operation and can lift up to 1 ton. This test pipe is used to calibrate and test the EMI unit. A marker indicates the beginning of the pipe, and there are 8 holes in front of each sensor as per DS1 standard. The console is a crucial component of an EMI unit. It contains the necessary electronic circuits and power supplies to operate and control the unit. Its body is enclosed in a portable waterproof case, making it easy to carry and work with in harsh conditions. The backside of the console is where the connector of the power signal coil and buggy cables are connected. We have a USB cable connection on the front for transferring data to laptop. There's also a volume for adjusting the intensity of the magnetic field and the key to turn on and off the coil. The laptop containing the EMI software is placed in this section. A joystick is used for moving the buggy back and forth, and the volume is used to adjust its speed. You can also see the AC input voltage on the display right next to it. Finally, there's a system on and off key to start and stop the unit. Well, these are the main parts of an EMI unit. If you have any other questions, please contact us. Thank you and see you in the next video.